Malik Ellison, Flint Beach point guard, class of 2017. And you know, getting my career high, it's a special feeling. Every day I come into practice, you know, I can't miss. And I just took that today game and just like play like you're in practice, you know. You do everything you do in practice, it's gonna fall through in the game. And today I was just on, and it was fun.
At what point did you know it was gonna be a special night?
After my 33, because in practice after my 33, everybody knows it's sugar cookie time, and that's what happened tonight. And I just had to keep finding my shots and still get my teammates involved, but get open looks, and I knew it was gonna be a big night for me.
All right, again.
Thanks.